Here's another Fit for Life tip that's taken from the greats of all time, people that achieve all the great things, and that is habits, daily habits. That's something that I try and instill in myself as much as I possibly can, is daily habits, weekly habits, monthly habits. Whether it's I try and exercise, do something every single day, whether it's I work on my business, do something for it every single day, whether it's mindset and learning, everything, every single day. Habits, habits, habits. Habits create our realities. Tony Robbins says it all the time. Habits create our realities. Because here's the thing. Let's say from today, let's say I've got a twin brother. And from today, for a whole year, let's say my habit is exercise every day. Doesn't have to be intense, but some form of exercise every day. Maybe even walking like what I'm doing now. Reading a chapter of a book that teaches me something every single day. And I do one thing for my business every single day. Let's say I do that every single day for a year, and then my twin brother does absolutely nothing. Let's say my twin brother just watches TV, eats cakes, and like just scrolls on social media and engages in gossip every single day. Let's say he just does that every single day. In a year, like by tomorrow, I kind of give away the answer where I'm going there. By tomorrow, nothing's going to really be different between our two lives. But in a year's time, there's going to be so much difference between our lives. Like, I'm going to be so much more incredibly fitter than that guy, healthier than that guy, more knowledgeable than that guy. My business and finances are going to be in a completely different place to that guy, all because of daily habits, okay? Daily habits. And I'm all for taking a day off. But if you feel like taking a day off today, something I heard from, I think it was David Goggins, is take tomorrow off. Or Jocko Willink, it might have been Jocko Willink actually, that said, if you feel like taking a day off, then just go, right, I'm just going to do today and then I'll take tomorrow off. And what that does with your mindset is it practice skipping every day. Is that skipping, Mags? You do skipping? You doing some skipping? She's practicing, that's her habit at the moment. Her habit, every single day she tries to do a bit of skipping and then she gives up and the dog gets a lead. A little bit of skipping every single day. In a year, she'll probably be able to skip. If she didn't practice every day, then in a year, she ain't gonna be able to skip. Habits, habits, habits. There's a Fit for Life tip. Practice your habits, instill good habits. Habits, 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 daily habits, every single day. Just one little thing every day. Compounded over time will get you what you want. I hope that helps. Any questions, as always, let me know. And I'll speak to you soon.